February 1970, do you remember me? You put me on a boat across the sea, in the name of victory. But much to my surprise, when I arrived, there was no welcoming committee. Instead, there was a man for me to kill, and now I see how this is all too real. Then I saw him standing with the bayonet, and as I ran towards him, he hardly broke a sweat. When I took his life, he found softly, Godspeed this letter away from here. I'm sealed it with my tears and stuffed it with my fears. And Godspeed this letter away from you. My work down here is through. And so were you. And in his pocket there I saw the picture of his children and his family. And I began to realize this person I despised, and actuality was not much different from myself. We probably could have taught each other many things. And now I know it's much too late, although I couldn't hesitate. I checked his gun, and his chamber was empty. Then I saw him standing with the bayonet, and as I ran towards him, he hardly broke a sweat. When I took his life, he fell to his knees, and as his eyes began to fade, he whispered softly, Godspeed this letter.